everyone, and welcome to another Bears Online PE and Sports session. This is a very special one today, the first one of two specials we're going to produce for you, where we bring all the fun and all the magic of our Zoom dance sessions into our Bears Online. Are you ready? Let's get dancing. Remember, when we dance, we can dance in lots of different ways. I'm going to be showing you the moves to our songs. Different music, different dances. Some of you will be looking to complete all of those actions fully. Some of you are going to be working towards those stretches, maybe a slower stretch, a slower action as we move through the beats and rhythm of the music. Some of you in the group will also be just feeling the beat and the rhythm of the music on your body. Maybe body percussion, maybe using your own hands or your own feet, maybe even dancing with your head, finding different ways to dance together. Remember, different ways, but the same fun together. You could be thinking about rolling and rocking your body if you're on a mat or on a bed. If you're in a chair or on a beanbag, it could be a gentle rocking rhythm to the side, feeling that beat maybe up and down your body. Lots of different ways, but lots of fun. Are you ready to dance with me? Here's our first song. And keep looking as well, because you're going to see lots of different places where we go dancing. The first thing we're going to do is get these curtains open behind and get dancing on our stage. Let's go. For our first dance, we're going to need our hands on our legs or on our body. Legs, legs, clap. Or it could be body, body, clap. Remember, you could be thinking about just the clap action or one chance to strike your body with that music. Legs, legs, clap. After that, we're going to look to get a clap, clap, up. Get those hands in the air. We might be just trying to stretch. We might be focusing on a clap, clap, or maybe just a single clap. Clap, clap, up. Clap, clap, up. Clap, clap, up. And then we're good to go. You've even got a chance for a little bit of electric guitar action. You might want to find a prop, maybe a guitar, a stick, an umbrella, anything that you can strum along to as you rock. Are you ready? Let's get rocking.
Make a big noise playing in the street. Gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, you big disgrace. Kicking your can all over the place. Singing,
we will rock you. We will rock you.
Buddy, you're a young man, hard man, shouting in the street. Gonna take on the world someday. You got blood on your face. A big disgrace, waving your banner all over the place.
We will rock you.
Sing it!
We will rock you.
Buddy, you're an old man, poor man, pleading with your eyes. Gonna make you zombie someday. You got mud on your face, big disgrace. Somebody better put your bag into your place.
We will rock you. Great rocking, everyone. You were really dancing, really going for it. We're ready to change place, change song, and a new dance now. So follow me on our dance journey. Look, we're somewhere very different. We're on the beach. Look, the sea. And all these trees. Wow, what a great place for a dance. And it's not just the beach. This is a special island, a tropical island where one of our friends live. It's the home of Moana. If you keep looking, you never know. You might even see Moana. But we're going to do her dance anyway. We know the way. Hands again, using our body lots. Quick percussion. Nice hands on our body. Feeling that beat, feeling that rhythm. If you're feeling clever, if you're feeling in time and you really want to challenge yourself, you can bring in a bigger beat. Small hands and then big hands. Maybe a roll to the music if you're on the floor. Maybe just dancing and singing along if you know the words. Stretching those hands up in the air. Feeling the count of 1, 2, 3, 4. And that's all you need to dance Moana's dance in Moana's home. Let's get dancing.
Hi.
Shove your fingers. Sunshine, but now we're going to go somewhere really cold. We're going to go somewhere freezing. It's freezing here. Look at the snow. Oh, wow, it's cold. We're going to need to get dancing to warm ourselves up. Thinking about our actions, hands coming down. We can be dropping those hands in front and to the side if we can. Front and side. It could be one hand. You could be just focusing on the front, raising and lowering those hands. using your sounds as well.
Who?
Ha!
Who?
Ha! With your hands ready, push it out, pull it in. Push it out, pull it in. A great one to link arms with a friend and maybe move them in and out with that music. Hands in the air, cut that ice. Up, cut. One, two, one, two, three, four, five. And wave those hands. You could be just going for the big hands or going straight to the wave, or just feel it on your body as you dance. Dancing, singing, let's warm ourselves up in the snow. Ready?
Born of cold and winter air and mountain rain combining, this icy force, both foul and fair, has a frozen harbor lining. So cut through the heart, cold and clear, strike for love and strike for fear. See the beauty sharp and sheer, split the ice apart and break the frozen heart.
Watch your step, let it go. Oh, watch your step, let it go.
Beautiful,
powerful, dangerous.
Oh,
ice has a magic, can't be controlled. Stronger than one, stronger than ten, stronger than 100 men.
Warmer already. Fantastic. It was freezing, but with great dancing, we're all feeling a bit hotter. Whether you're doing all the dance moves, whether you're rolling and dancing yourself, or just feeling that beat and percussion, lots of different ways. The same fun. Are you ready for our next stop? Have a look. This is another great one. Look, we're in the jungle. Look at the lake, look at that big jungle pond, the water coming down, the trees. Keep an eye out for the animals. There could be scary animals for our next dance. Who knows? Again, this is a great one for you to make some sounds as well. Not just singing along, but making our animal sounds too. Thinking about your hands, raising one arm if we can, stretching the best we can with help and guidance, or just rocking to the music instead. Raise those hands, and then we're going to go looking for those animals. Looking one way, looking the other way. And what are we going to find? A claw, a claw, down. A big lion. We found a lion. Looking, looking. Claw, claw, down and roar. What about a monkey? Can you make a monkey sound? Watch out though for the claw. The claw, down and roar. Snake. side winding snake. A claw, down and roar. Scoop those hands in, clap, scoop and clap. 8 times all together. And then we're gonna roll our hands forwards and back. Forwards and back, 8 times 2. It could be a lean forward and back. Maybe someone's guiding you in time with that music. Do your best to clap or clap with a friend. Hit a board, hit a tray, hit a friend's hand. Make some claps, get rocking, but watch out for the claw. The claw, down. Let's dance. Everyone, we're gonna have one more stop on our dance journey today, and this is my favorite one. Look, we've got our lights, we're at the disco. We're gonna have 2 more songs here at the disco. Are you ready to dance with me? Can you stretch a hand in the air to make a big arrow? Change arrow on the other side. Change arrows. Arrows. And we're gonna make huge train wheels, stretching those hands up, out into circles, forwards, 4 times altogether. And then we're gonna try and take it backwards. 4 times altogether too. This could be a simple stretch of the hands, a rotational movement, guided or independent. But it's another great one just to listen to, sing along if you know the words in your own way, and enjoy the music together. Fold your hands. Fold, fold. And you could be doing this on body instead. Fold, fold. Open and close. Open and close, open and close. Hold it, turn them as we go up and down, up and down. stretch to the side and to the other side. 3, 4, and then give it a locked arm, punch out. Change hands, punch out. That's all you need to know. Do your best, stretch, move, dance to that music. Give it a sing if you can. Ready? Disco, everyone, that was fantastic. Now, I did say this was the last stop, but I had to keep it a surprise because our last one is a special Christmas song, and we're not going to stay inside. We're going to go back outside into the snow and into the Christmas environment. Are you ready? Come with me then. One of our special Christmas songs, another one to get stretching and moving and dance into. Really nice, simple actions. But remember, you can dance your own way if you want to. Stretching one hand in the air, bring it all the way down and round. Another hand up, stretch it down and round, out in front, off to the side, out in front, off to the side. This can be guided with a friend, or you can be doing it yourself. Give it a dance, rock it out. Merry Christmas, everyone. One, two, three. Stretch it out and share that love. Dance to the side and to the other side. Dancing in the air and the other way. Quick sweeping hands, wrong side of the body, all the way round to the right open side, and the same from the other direction. Grab some of that love we shared out, bring it in and hold it. Grab some more, hold it, and mwah, big Christmas kiss back out. Give yourself a Christmas cuddle, and you've got everything you need to dance to our Christmas song. Are you ready to have some fun? Let's get dancing.
Snow is falling.
From everyone today. Really good to see you. dancing in so many different ways as well. You can follow all of our actions. You can think of new ones yourself. You can do your best to stretch and reach, get active. You can just feel that music on your body, rocking and rolling, swinging and swaying to that music, singing along with friends, with family. So many different ways to you have fun. Great to share that with you today. Looking forward to sharing another one of our Zoom sessions with you where we're going to take everything to a big disco. Looking forward to seeing that. But for today, our Bears Online sessions come to an end. Thank you for sharing. Thank you for your fun. See you again. Bye-bye.